And take a good look at this man. He is currently hospitalized at Temple University Hospital. Officials there are trying to determine his identity and locate family or friends. If you recognize this man or you have any information, please call Temple Health.